And a man is behind bars facing 14 retail theft charges. Metro Police helicopter tracked the suspect down, and according to the arrest documents, Chad Hill took more than $1,100 worth of items from the Home Goods back in May. Well, last night, police recognized him while driving on I-65 in Madison. They say Hill took off but was taken into custody on Myatt Drive. Tonight, he's behind bars on a $50,000 bond.